women in business say this year Zimbabwe International Trade Fair had less profits compared to other years because of the COVID pandemic. Amakhosikazi Media spoke to some of these women who mentioned that they made less profits and could not establish themselves well, as a COVID test and a certificate was needed for you to be part of this trade fair.
Business of things are hard. Swaps. So we are benefiting from that. We have found a way to do the trade fair.
My bottle on the man. My bottle, there are three.
I'm going to go to the house. Kodwa kolo nyaka kube nzima kakhulu ngoba nxa ungena e-Trade Fair ngale bafuna ikhadi lokuthi bebone ukuthi uhlajiwe COVID test $20 manje angilayo. So i-turn up yabantu layo ibintutshana kakhulu. Omvundla bami lo nyaka angikwanisanga nje for example today angikwanisanga ukuthi ngiyongena khona ngalo. Nge-Tuesday bakwanisa ukudobha kuphela ababili. Ngabuyela labo nje endlini kungenalutholenzile ngenxa yokuthi turn up yabantu ababuyile trade fair bayebalutshana kakhulu.
Ibizo lami ngu-Charity Sibanda. Ngithengisa e-flea market etown, but every year ngijalo kuyathengisela e-trade fair. Manje lo nyaka e-trade fair akuzange kube le business because bekufunakala into eziningi. Bekufunakala i-COVID test. I-COVID test iyi-20 US. Bekufunakala la ma-vaccine card. So abantu abaningi bebengavaccinanga bekungela abantu abaningi. Ngitshela ukuthi uma ngithengisa ngithengise la ma-frozen ama-ice cream abantwana nama-drinks. So lo nyaka bekungela abantwana e-trade fair, so i-business yangikhona ibingekho.
Reporting for Amakhosikazi Media, my name is Bosiswa Sobane.